The Father is both himself, the Father, and he's the Son. All right? And so, this is just what I wanted to show you guys. Look, there's no need to wrestle about, you know, who's the true identity? Is it Acts chapter 13, verse 33, or Luke chapter 1, verse 35, and Matthew chapter 1, verse 20? Well, it's both true.